So, good morning. I think it's still morning. It's still morning. Let's have a quick look. Just. Hello everyone. Mark back, Dorset Bumpkin. Welcome back to my channel. Doing a new video today. So, what's happening today? Well, I'll tell you. Lots going on today. I've already done quite a bit already this morning in terms of tidying my room, doing some washing up and things like that. Because today is December the 1st. 2019, indeed. Can you believe it? December already. Just this year has just whizzed by. I just can't comprehend just how fast the year has gone by. So today, what am I doing? What am I doing today? Well, I'll tell you. Today, as it's the 1st of December, I am going to be putting up my Christmas tree. Trees. I've got two of them. So I've got my main 4-foot white one, which I put up every year and have done for the past, I don't know, 2-3 years now. I think it is. Plus also I've got my little blue one, which I bought last year for Christmas, so that's going to go up as well. I have bought some more lights for them, because I did say, I think, in a previous video that I was looking to get some new lights for my trees this year, which I've done. I've gone with the warm white gold lights because I've used my blue lights up on the ceilings, you know, here in the room, along with my pink and green lights. And the reason I did that was because I've had the blue lights on the Christmas tree for the past few years, which is lovely with the white tree, but it's very cold, and it's felt cold and a bit wintry, which I suppose for the time of year makes sense. But I wanted to go with gold this year, because obviously I'd use the blue lights up for the bedroom, but as well because it's a little bit warmer, and I like to have a change now and again. Now, you probably also noticed that on the 1st of December I'm wearing a Christmas jumper. Now, some might say it's a little bit early for Christmas jumpers, but I was out yesterday just wandering about town doing a bit of shopping, my Christmas shopping, and the amount of people I spotted that were wearing Christmas jumpers already was quite phenomenal. So if they can do it, and yesterday was the 30th of November, bear in mind, it wasn't December yesterday, if they can do it, I thought I'd wear mine today. Two reasons for that. One, because I'm putting the Christmas trees up, and two, I'm meeting some friends from work this evening, and we're going out for our team meal, Christmas meal. Again, arguably, you could say it's a little bit early for Christmas team meals, but if you think about it, all the companies that book Christmas meals this time of year, it's probably not a bad idea to get out of the way, because there's going to be lots of meals going on, it's going to be difficult to book things. So that's happening tonight. Going down to the Dancing Moose pub in Bournemouth to meet up with some friends from work, which would be really cool. It's going to be special because it's my last day that I'm meeting up with my current team members, because as you know, from tomorrow my hours change at work and I'm joining a new team, so I'll have a new bunch of new team to be part of. Although they're not really that new, because this time last year both the team that I'm in now and the team that I'm joining were still one big team, so effectively that, although we've been split into two, we've not really changed being, you know, one team. So yeah, so that's the other reason why I'm wearing the Christmas jumper today. There is actually a third reason. Now, you remember I said I was going to make an announcement for Christmas. Because this is my first year vlogging, I wanted to do something a bit special for my first year at Christmas. So what I thought I'd do is something called a Vlogvent calendar. So I have a calendar which will obviously be opening each day, and I won't be able to do something every single day for each day of the week, but I'll try and do something Christmassy for some of those days. So as I say, next weekend I'm hoping to do like a craft event for Christmas. Got an idea of what I want to make, and I'm going to see if I can. I still need to get some bits and pieces though to do that, because I haven't completed it just yet, so I still need to get some bits and pieces for that, but that's what I'm hoping to do. So yeah, we're going to open the calendar each day right up to Christmas Eve. Now, I know this is something that other vloggers do on YouTube, and they do their own kind of thing, which is great, which is in a way it's part of my inspiration, why I want to do this. But yeah, so we're going to do that today. We're going to open the calendar number one. I'll just get the calendar, actually, bear with me a second, it's just over here. So yeah, this actual calendar was one of the, this is something that I got from work. Now, something that my work did, which I think is a really cool idea, they did this for the last year, and I experienced it for the first time last year, what they do, they give their staff, they buy a load of advent calendars for their staff, and they give all of their staff members a calendar to open while they're at work. Now, ideally you're supposed to do it while you're at work, but because we moved offices back in August, and none of us have got like designated desks as such, so we've not been able to decorate our desks and make them Christmassy, plus we can't really keep the advent calendars at work, our advent calendars at work, because other people use the desk. So I've decided this year I bring mine home. So that's what I did. And I have here just a good old fashioned Galaxy advent calendar, which is what work gave me. So we'll open number one, and then I'm going to get to work on my Christmas trees and get them open for you. Okay. So yeah, that's the plan for today. I've got some other things I want to do. I don't know if I'm going to get time to do it, but we'll see. But yeah, that's the plan for today. So yeah, let's open this day one on the calendar if I can find it, and then we'll come back to other stuff later in the vlog. Many thanks. So, number one opened. We have a little Father Christmas chocolate. There it is, in number one. Okay. And behind door number one, we have a bauble. That's a bauble. Yeah, we have a Christmas bauble. You can see that. There we go. That is door number one of the advent calendar. So yeah, there we go. Just to pop that on my bed a second. And here's the chocolate. Now, I'm not going to film eating it because, I mean, you don't want to see that, do you really? Let's be honest. So we'll just pop it straight in the mouth and do it there. Gone. And that's it. Day one done. It's going to do my trees now. And once they're all done and all decorated, we'll have a look at them together. Hello everyone, welcome back to my vlog today. Vlog day. No, no vlog day. Vlogvent day one. Vlogvent calendar day one. So, room is decorated. I have been busy all afternoon just decorating the room, putting the Christmas trees up, making the room nice and Christmassy. We're all done now, okay. So what I will do, just have a quick look around and show you what I've done. Everything looks real cool. I love it, really love it. Very pleased with my new lights on my Christmas tree this year, my gold ones. Very pleased too, because I've got extra lights on my little blue tree as well this year. And that's also got some little baubles on it as well. So that's been a little more decorated, so a little bit of time. The only thing I feel I still might get for my little blue tree is something on the top, because it's missing something on the top, I feel. I think it needs something to put on the top, similar to what I've got on my main tree. So that's the plan this week, because I'm off Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So what I will do is I'll go out and about and I'll try and find a tree topper, only a small one, because it's only a little 3 foot tree, a tree topper or something, just to give the tree a bit of a top. But yeah, the room is done, and I will just give you a very quick preview, or have a look around the room, of what I've done. It looks really cool. So if we start off with the tree, there it is, my main tree. What do you think? Let's go a bit closer. Check that out. That looks cool. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Arguably down the bottom there, it's a bit white, isn't it? Maybe we should put something in there, not sure what, but yeah. But there we go, that's the tree for this year. Very pleased with that. Move across here. There's my little blue tree. Check that out. All lit up. Got two sets of light on it. Two sets of lights. So we've got some battery lights. Well, the battery lights that were on it last year. They're on it again. Plus also some little electric lights that I picked up as well yesterday. So it's got two sets of lights. So that's the little blue tree. And if you look, check this out. Look, I bought some little baubles for it. Little tiny baubles for it, which look really cool. So we've got shiny ones, glittery ones, and frosty ones. Pretty cool, don't you think? I think so. So what else have we done? We've done, yep, so decorate the bookcase, look, with my little snowflake lights. And yeah, that is it. There is my room. Christmassified. By the way, comments if you don't mind.
What do you think of this? That is a replica of a Fabergé egg, designed by Carl Fabergé many, many years ago, back when Russia had a dynasty of czars and stuff. And Carl Fabergé, every year, used to do eggs for the Russian royal family. That's a replica of one. Pretty cool, don't you think? It's not a real one, unfortunately, because if it was, it'd be worth a lot of money, but it's not, it's a replica, but I really like that. This over here is a unique one by somebody called Kieran Kupal. I think it's pronounced, I'm not sure, may not be. But yeah, inspired by Carl Fabergé. Pretty cool, huh? There we go. That is Christmas. Christmas in Mark's room. So yeah, all done. So there we go. Hope you enjoyed that. That was the Vlogvent calendar, day number one. Okay. My room has got the Christmas trees up, got my Christmas lights up, and we're ready for Christmas in here. More to come. As I say, I'll open the calendar every day up to Christmas Eve. Won't always be doing too much on them. It'll just be opening the calendar up some days, and that's going to be it. But yeah, that's it for day one. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a comment down below. Give me a thumbs up if you liked the video. And also, if you are new to my channel and enjoy the content I put up, subscribe. Subscribe. Always, always welcome new subscribers. But yeah, that is it. That was Vlogvent calendar, day one. Keep them peeled for more. Thanks for watching.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting and caroling.